Aquila, we were young, dancing through the water like we could turn the tide. Just you and I, we always survive, crash into each other like when two waves collide. But please don't let me drown.
Steel Ray. By Steel Ray, Crossfire leading the charge. Steel Fire is down.
Two people to go. Wow.
Please
don't
drag me down.
Slicky, do you remember Slicky, Kaboom?
Yeah, he does handle 1v4 situations well, so 2v3 is no biggie for him. He's just trying to finish this guy that's giving him information.
With a knock on the jaw.
Wow, big play there.
Leaving Paula with a 1v1 situation versus Slicky.
Ace is
snare on the rock.
Slicky's pushing.
Ace is calling this out too. Ace knows. Ace is telling it to his teammates.
Oh, wow.
Paula is knocked here. Ooh.
Whoa.
Oh, no help. Inferno might be the main to do it. Slicky.
John, on the skin of his teeth, is healing up in the building.
Another pretty intense finish. I like.
Oh. Ace does see him.
Go ahead, make his move. He is tagged down very hard here.
Yep, those AKM shots
towards this player. To kind of get aggressive.
I think he's done.
Inferno's in a bad spot here, man. If this team pushes him all at once, he's going to be kind of rotated. If they push him at one at a time, he can clutch it up. And there you have it. Slicky coming again with the final kill once again.
Furbus out in the open with Kai 98, needs to retreat back down into some cover. He gets knocked behind the crate. Another Atlas security member does go down as well. There is a cover from the squad. Oh, looks like CC's pushing up on OB. Oh, two! OB Blade taking out. Player coming out of the blue zone. OB is looking strong as well, so it could be an OB, MCL, SA, and GG clan finish. But SA, but OB didn't have to do anything but watch GG and AS fight about the blue zone and die.